or they're holding decorations of crow feathers and often performed as a welcoming dance to receive guests.